Hey guys, it's KY Backwoods. Derek here, got Taylor behind the camera. And today we're gonna be setting these traps. It's trapping season. We don't post many trapping videos, but I'm gonna try to start getting some more on camera. And I'm basically just gonna show y'all how I do it. You get a knife, any knife, just make it sharp. I'm using hot dogs as bait. I've already, like, when you get hot dog packages, like, it's got water in it, like hot dog water, and I've already done it, but I'll just show y'all on camera. You just pour it out around your trap, because the more smells around here, the better chance you got of a animal coming in. What I'm using here, I'm using a pin, and I got a pretty good piece of wire right here holding it in. There ain't no animal gonna rip that out of the ground. Sure ain't ripping the pin out of the ground anyway. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and set it right here. It's not the easiest task in the world, but and you don't want to chop your fingers off either. Stick on one side of it. Actually, these have been back here for a while. We just took them up to the house to oil them. And, thought we'd come back here and get some footage for you. Once you watch. So, right there. And you want it as loose as possible. That way, if they step on that, they're going to get caught or whatever. Yeah. Bring it by one side here. Just going to. I like to do. I could get a rock or something. Just get some dirt. You don't want it real deep, but like, not like shovel deep. But you just want it deep enough to where it's kind of in the ground a little bit. Right there. And I'm gonna take my hot dog, take his knife, slice it down the middle. That way I've got like two spots. That way they can't just grab the hot dog and take off. This came off, this barbed wire here came off the fence, but this is what I've been using to hold my bait on. Just stick it up in that barbed wire. The hot dog might rip though. Yep, that's what I thought. Stick it to the little prongs all up on it there. Yep. Just get as much as you can right there. This hot dog that fell off, I'll just throw pieces around the trap. A little bit under the trap, that way. But if it's a coon, they'll try to flip these traps. So I've had it done before. Like I've set a trap where you dig a hole in the ground and put food underneath it, and the coon would flip the trap out of there and eat the food. All right, well, then the dirt that I moved from with that rock, I'm just gonna put it around the trap. Then, that's what the stick was actually here for. If you put it right here, then it's kind of like a path sort of thing. You get that way they got a path to follow. That way they can't come to the side and reach for it or something. And they still can, but if there's a path, most animals will take it. All right, and that's it for this trip.